Gemini Man.
It's an international movie. You're going to see beautiful sights.
Shooting in all those locations
is more real, more immersive. That's the way you draw them into this world.
The settings for his movies are so important to Aang, and to find locations that can be a great setting for the scene while showing the beauty of the country we're in.
Part of what is so special about this movie is the visual of it. We went to Budapest.
Budapest is a very old city, a very beautiful city.
Széchenyi Baths is the most prominent tourist destination in Budapest. And Vajdahunyad Castle is just an eye-popping location.
We shot in Savannah, Georgia. It's this beautiful, charming old southern town on the water. And it's really kind of special to be able to film it for what it is and really use the beauty and the culture of it.
There's a serious power to the look and feel of the scenes. We shot in Colombia.
We in Hatahena.
We're riding a motorcycle on top of those 400-year walls. That, to me, is entertainment.
It's beauty and it's charm. You can feel that from the people in the city.
I just think the way that it looks and the way that it feels, it's going to be a visual spectacle. And then the action is ridiculous.